What's up guys, welcome to you, coming with a Wolfist video. Today we're playing with Peg.
The area is crawling with Blackwood forces.
On a regular...
Find them and neutralize them.
But it's just this one of the missions that takes a while. I think it's like a no-go, it's like an RV, it's like a tank. It's really cool. But get to the last score. Wow. There you go, dead already. Okay, so I don't know where they were. I don't know where my teammates were. They're just... I have a few games actually, yeah. Some like this rifle. I mean, the rifle has a F2000, which should be better. Spin this guy.
Heavy gunner is vulnerable from the back.
Okay, so while I'm spinning this guy, the attachment's missing. Surprisingly, it supports the ultra rare. So I'm doing this video and when I woke up, like only a few minutes ago, I decided to do the video like right off. Get my mind going. Okay, just five times more fire. Oh, that was so overall this gun is pretty much a one shot all the time. Anytime when it went one shot someone's when it lacks range.
Health and armor restored.
When you're attacking someone from range it will take 3 shots. Usually between I don't know, like 20 meters you should be able to usually around where could I give it around to that wall. I shot him. He would have died.
Get to the helicopter for extraction.
This is not even close. Of course I can't play a hard mission because I didn't there's no one. There's no one really there to play it. Plus just trying to count this wave of noobs that I'm sure to play a mission. A noob, I have seen a noob actually complete hardcore, but they were lucky because they had good team, good players in their team. God, this guy's too long. Oh wait, no, we don't have a noob sniper. We actually have a noob. We have another noob. Yeah. This is the place
we're moving you to the next
noobs
location.
Don't, like, reach
stand by for
glasses,
a sip.
They just jump right in. So imagine some idiot team decided to go with no medics and then an extra player joined, just that extra player wouldn't even play as a medic, they would just play some other class that wouldn't really help them. So that's the thing, it's just really annoying. Also shout out to the new gun that's been available for everyone for 4 days, the F2000. The code I think is WDK2000, if it's not I will put it in the description below so you can get yourself a chance to
We've spotted heavy enemy defenses in this location.
You should try and use as much as you can. I'll do the video. It's not really part of the video, I'm just gonna do it probably right after this. But yeah, the strike will be tomorrow. This guy knows that close to unlocking the achievement where you need to get slide kills, but the problem is it's PvP. Lag I'm getting right now. I'm only getting 50 frames, which is live view. There's a random box that gives you crowns. I know you can get crowns for completing tower raid, because it's well. It's kind of a random box, just gives you 300. I like how it gives you 450 crowns. That's good. But so I can't wait to complete this tower raid anyway. Oh yeah, I actually remember they have the silver version of Peg. I don't know how that performs. I think the damage is increased from 554, which is the damage, and the file 180. I think the damage is increased to like around 600. I think that's the fire of the movie. I really want to get the Peg pull up. I'll have to complete Peg series, which would be nice. Well, some of those people I'm trying not to make a popping sound when I speak. Make myself
restoration and revival complete.
This guy is actually being able to kill. Oh wow, he just disappeared.
Let's go.
So yeah, that range, it goes from like a one shot to a two shot through, maybe around. Yeah, so when it lacks range, it lacks a lot of damage. I got really bad nose for some reason. I don't know. I have to keep muting the mic and then I feel like in here. Oh, I'll get sort it out after this.
There's an enemy fortification up ahead.
Oh my god, look how far it is. I swear they need to make a big one. Okay, so I don't understand this, but there were three mech missions and three helicopter missions in one day. Like, play off the boss missions, like, just absolutely, you need to add more missions, so. You should add a mission where it's like a massive ground pool, you get to see other NPCs of Warface. Okay, that counted as a bug. Okay. up at half the school, and if you actually work hard for it, you actually get the reviews. So I guess that's... Yeah, that's the desert. That's what I used. I don't know if it's if you can like, get the actual weapon around the boxes. Yeah, I still got Brazilian sprint as well. I haven't for like another month. I was given them from Crycane. Well, he gave me a code
proceed
for it.
Proceed to the helicopter.
And, it was for 2 months. So I think I have this smoke grenade for another month now. I don't know, it's just happened for ages. Thing is, these Brazilian weapons will never come back probably again, so... I guess it's a good day. Thanks for watching this video, guys. Like and subscribe if you haven't already, and I will see you guys next time.